over there too. Oh, they're eating the old apples. The old apples over on Christina's apple tree. They eat all the old rotten fruit in the wintertime.
Why? Because they're hungry?
Uh-huh.
And they can't eat in the summer?
Well, they eat other things in the summer. They save this for the winter when there's not a lot of food left. Look at that. Remember how that tree was full of berries?
Yeah.
Well, it's like not full of berries anymore.
It's full of
birds. The berries are turning into birds. I don't know, Elliot. I think this is pretty cool. What do you think?
Yeah. But I'm getting pretty cold.
Okay.